I'll tell you what, I like how the tag team division continues to build tandems. We'll get into that in a minute, but first, let's just enjoy Rosa. Rosa La Fabulosa. She's sexy, and she knows it, my friend.